Next day, dawn was a brilliant fiery red.